It's one part ice, another part Aviation American Gin. That's the best part, by the way. Followed up with two parts elderflower tonic, one part fizzy bubbly things, three parts straw, mint, lime, and any other green things, not lanterns though, and you've got the perfect Aviation Gin and Tonic. It's all part of what makes Yard House so great. Do you see what I did there?